Oh, nice shotgun kit.
No!
Yes, no!
No, I jumped on the edge! Hey guys, what's going on? Sam25 here. Welcome back to another video. And today I am joined with Danzel Gaming. Been a while since I've done a video with you, right? Yeah. and today we're playing my very own. This is a map I created, my very own TNT Wars map with Danzel. He's on the other side, so can't. Bye bye, villager. I have fun in this world. He spawned a whole bunch of villagers on the island. But, anyways, what we're going. So, Danzel is not. Doesn't know a lot about TNT Wars, and while me over here have been watching people play TNT Wars for months now, and have not lost on this map yet.
That would be funny if I would just
win. Yeah, that would be so funny. Okay, and the last TNT Wars played, Super kind of cheated. He spawn killed me, because you know that spawn is essentially bedrock. Well, some noob made this TNT Wars map, and he didn't put bedrock at the spawn, so that gave super. He wouldn't blow up my spawn, so I couldn't die. Well, I kept dying and dying. It was in the realm, so I couldn't change game modes. So I had to TP to something. But anyways, let's go ahead and get started. So 3, 2, 1, go. And there's two, and we get 3 lives. That's the most TNT Wars now. How many episodes of TNT Wars have you watched on YouTube?
I watched almost like all of his TNT Wars, but like when he makes the cannons, they're really complex. So
I know it's so annoying.
I don't really get it.
Yeah, but the cannons they make are not. Well, I'm always getting confused, but I don't know what kind of cannon they make. I was playing with like a 7-year-old, and I was able to make 3 hands before he was able to finish his cannon. Well, on here, I think I'm only going to have time to build 1 cannon, because, but if I have enough time, but, I want to go easy on that guy. Anyways, oh yeah, I forgot to give my side redstone. Samson 5, redstone 64.
Windows 10, so it's gonna be easier.
I don't see where I have an advantage when playing Windows 10 here. Like, if we were playing PvP, I would have an advantage, but on TNT Wars, there's not much of an advantage.
Well, you're, like, building faster, though. Because, you know, on Pocket Edition.
Yeah.
It's pretty slow to, like, build.
Yeah, I actually just recorded a video on Roblox, and I went back to watch it, and my microphone failed, and I was just so mad, like, really mad. I was just really mad, because I just spent half an hour filming that video, and it didn't film anything. Oh, come on. I built too close to the edge. I'm gonna have to stand out.
Doesn't even matter if you do.
Well, I built too close to the edge, because I have to add my comparator, so I can make it more, so it doesn't just do 3 pieces handy. I can get more power out of that. And the walls are usually take a while to mine out through here. I think I made it a little far away, but, yeah. Just to prepare to get wrecked.
We have to make a Clash of Clans video soon.
Yeah, I have to make a new clash. And by the way, clan stuff, what happened there is I left that clan because it was just not working for me, and then I went to this other clan that my other friend joined, so I can send you my friend code and we can get that set up. What did I come back in here for? I feel like levers, I forgot levers.
No, I don't have
one. And we gotta lose that one time.
I fell off the edge.
Oh. Do you want me to TP you back to here? Just hit the minecart. It's pretty easy. Just here, I'm gonna OP you so you can fly over there. I should have probably OP you before we started. We're not gonna count that. Only if I kill you or you kill me, we're gonna count those lives. Just try to make this game last longer. Okay. Oh my gosh, almost. Woo! Oh my gosh, I almost did suicide there. I almost jumped off the edge too. I probably should have put three kits in the chest. I might change that. I still have some work to do the map. Okay, I am ready to fire stuff for loading up TNT, so I might make another cannon before firing. Might make a shotgun. There we go. I just grabbed more TNT than I even needed. Oh, I should just use my commands. Did you know you can do
a map that has like modded TNT?
Yeah, I don't do mods though. I don't really like using mods. They're a little laggy for me. Even though I'm playing on a new PC. Guys, so I got a new microphone. That was so funny. I see you coming, I'm like, what in the world, dude? I just saw you coming and I'm like, what? I see you. Yeah, because I TP'd you to your side that when we first started. That's why you didn't know. I see you coming, I'm like, well, hi. Oh my gosh. Okay. I hope my phone's picking you up. Right now I'm using my phone because my new microphone will not work. Okay. My cannon's ready to fire and... did you fly the wrong side on purpose or on accident? Did you fly the wrong side on purpose or accident? I was like... is Danza turned into a noob or something? Oh my gosh.
Alright. I gotta make my cannon right now. Because I'm barely started.
Oh my gosh, guys. I also got my triple screen set, so now I have triple screens, which is really awesome. I really enjoyed it. And I plan to get a new screen to replace one of them. Because one of them has, I got two screens, because one of them, I stole Super's widescreen to do it, and the other one, the color is off. Don't tell Super I stole his widescreen, he already knows though. So he stuck with the small square screen, but he's gonna get his widescreen back, and he knows. Oh gosh, I do have a mistake. Whoa, I'm a pie. No hit, guys. Oh my goodness. Until all three of us are dead. How about we just do two lives, because that's going to be too long. We've already been filming for 8 minutes. Oh my gosh. I'm up so high. I don't even have a water bucket. No. Oh my gosh. I don't have a water bucket.
The wall, that's pretty thick.
Hmm? Yeah, it's pretty thick, but I've mined through it a lot of times, and it's really a nice thick wall, but usually it results to suiciding with my going over to the other guy's side above them and not them not knowing it, which I'm totally not above you right now. I wasn't lying! But I am on the top of the wall, and I am stuck because I don't have anything to get down without killing myself. So I'm gonna have. Okay.
But I am pretty good with wrestling though. So
what the?
It shouldn't be that challenging. It shouldn't be that challenging.
How'd I die? Woo! How'd I?
I'll be right back.
What? Guys, I died. I thought I was gonna make it though. Oh, wrong side. Oh, my stuff's down here, though. Okay, there we go. I died unexpectedly. Oh my gosh, I have no idea what happened there. I thought I was, oh gosh.
For some reason, I cannot find a TNT. I don't have my
iPhone. It's on the very... It's on the very top chest.
Remember that redstone house we were in before the video?
Yeah.
The super laggy one?
Mm-hmm. You're gonna use the cannon from that, aren't you?
Yeah, because I still
don't
remember.
Okay. Okay guys, so I'm pretty sure they can't hear me now. What I'm gonna do is I went over there and I know where his cannon is now. Can you hear me? Okay, so I know where his cannon is, so we're gonna build right where his cannon is, and then we're gonna fire at him, okay?
Alright, so I have a nice platform.
Okay.
Let me see if I remember how to do this. So, for what I remember in that house, I think the ladder was right here in the top. How's your cannon looking?
I'm building my second cannon right now.
How many cannons?
Maybe at least three, one in the middle, one on each, and two on each side. Just usually what I do, if I have enough.
Huh?
And
I'm just making one right
now. I usually just make it wherever, I do that because I don't know which side you're building on, so, or where you're building, so just makes it easier for me. If I do that, or if I don't have enough time, I just build one big cannon. Or if I know, I just build one big cannon here. Okay, this cannon's almost ready. Okay, I'm going to load it now.
Your cannon's ready for launch?
No, I have to load this one. My other cannon's ready.
I try not to crash the game.
Alright, okay. There's a fire in that one. Okay. Click it. Can you hear my mouse clicking? It's so weird. I hate that you can hear.
Yeah, I can hear it.
It's like what. What in the world? Well, okay, guys, so we're back. Sorry about that. Something came up with my computer, and it made my recorder stop. So we're back now. Daniel kept building because he's probably behind. Yeah, so I guess I'm ready to fire, and... Yeah, okay.
Wait, what? You ready?
Yeah, I've been ready to fire for a while now. I've just been waiting for the good for a good time to start. I'm gonna build this here so I don't have to worry about the blast from the TNT knocking it.
It'd be funny if you're just if your cannon just like failed.
This is a pretty good design because I've seen a lot of YouTubers use this design. It's a really great design. It's really small though, so. But it did get through that wall pretty quickly, I'll tell you that. Did that seriously do nothing to the wall?
Oh, you already shot? I didn't hear it.
But the, I don't know if this thing, this can's digging through. It doesn't look like it's doing much. I'm gonna give it more power. Yeah, it dug through that time. I just gotta give it more power. Oh, I got to your stand. Please don't blow that up. Oh, I broke through! I'm gonna eat some steak tonight. Okay. TNT. I want lots. I need loads of TNT now. I'm gonna build another cannon, but I'm gonna build it not on my island. This pile. There's like nothing left of your platform. Oh shoot, I just gave away. Oh, come on.
Oh my gosh, I already see the side. How you already blew it up. Alright. Well, something just hit me. I don't think that was your thing though.
Do you have any armor down there still?
Yeah.
Okay. So I only put two sets in the chest. Oh goodness. Do you just use your phone's microphone or something? Because it has really great voice has always has really great quality. Okay. This.
when I come back, watch.
Okay. Okay, guys, so I'm doing it myself now. I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but he's right down there. This will seem so awesome.
I'm gonna restart.
Can't wait to fire this thing. It's gonna be so sweet. He's probably gonna watch the video back, so yeah, he's gonna know that we are up here. We were up here all this whole time. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. What? No, I stopped firing that cannon. Go build, cause I wanted to go build a new one. Huh? Oh, hi. Hi.
I saw
you. Woo! We're back now. We're back now. Oh my gosh, I about just jumped off the edge. I'm going back to my island. Okay, so I'm not gonna start fighting that. I'm back to firing my old cannon now.
Oh, I saw one of the TNT.
Fuck, this cannon's gonna blow up. Yeah, I probably just need to make this camp closer if I want to blow up any of the island.
Oh, it's like blowing up in the air. Not even hitting me.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out there and make it out close, out farther. I hate that being out here. Just, I'm living on the edge. I'm literally on the edge here. Oh my gosh. Damn it, Rayon Stone.
How long is the video so far?
I see about 18 minutes. 18 minutes, yeah. No, not 18 minutes. Close to 25 minutes. Usually these videos are pretty long.
You're gonna cut some parts out.
If we go for longer than an hour, that's okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm probably not gonna go much easier anymore I've just been sitting here trying to distract myself with, and I'm ready to rage. Ready to rage this game on.
You're not beating me.
Hey, I've already died once. I died once, you died twice. Oh, come on! I still need to make more room on here. I'm already living on the edge. My island is covered in TNT cans right now. Yeah, I've got like three on my island and one on the wall.
One on the wall? I'm only making one.
Yeah.
Because one can also be satisfying.
Yeah, I just don't want to build the steel cluster turret, because if one blows up, they could all be ripe. Oh, I need more TNT. No, I'm gonna use my command. No! No! Slash Slave Stamp 25. TNT 1000. I want 1000 TNT, not that. Oh, for the love of human nature. Finally! Finally, so I wanted to give me what I wanted. There's supposed to be four pieces of TNT and four stacks in there. Do you have that video muted you're watching, or are you even watching a video? Oh, come on! I forgot the lever!
I'm trying to, like, make it myself.
Okay, made my wall again, so it doesn't push me off the edge. Fire! Oh, that's getting so darn close. Ah!
Oh my god, I saw it.
Yeah, I'm really close now. I need more power sending it there. I might add more power to it. Huh? No, it's not snow here yet.
Okay. Here in Boston, we're having this crazy snowstorm. And, like, we have...
Yeah, it's only coming from the top.
I'm surprised you're not in school.
Hmm? Yeah, are you out of school? Well, I'm homeschooled anyway, so... I'm
reading. Oh,
Peter... Free, okay. That knuckle. Oh! Find your knuckle! No! Oh, no!
What happened?
Oh! Oh, come on! It was so beautiful! Oh! I pulled the lever without pushing the button. First. No! Find your knuckle! Oh! And then it pushed me almost right off the edge, but I caught myself. Okay, let's see how. Come on! Building an indicator, no, if that thing explodes, things are gonna be bad for you. No! cannon! Oh, I need a barrel on this cannon. That's why the TNT is not going anywhere. I just now saw what I'm doing. I just now saw what my hand was doing. Are you gonna like that? Nothing. Oh, nice shotgun can. No!
Yes,
no! No! I jumped on the edge!
Let's go! That's one kill for me.
Wait, was that your cannon? Yeah. Oh, that was your cannon! Jump! Oh my god! Oh, you will, fudger. The water?
No, you took a- oh my god.
What?
You blew up my whole cannon.
I didn't blow it up though. Wait, or was that me?
I think it was my own cannon. I think I did it.
Yeah, I usually, whenever I'm about to fall off the edge, I usually change the crave mode time. That, I usually just do that.
Right, but I still killed you
once.
I still killed you
once. Yeah. Oh, you're- is everything inside your building okay?
Well, no. Everything's gone.
Oh, wow. Oh, you can see stuff from creative mode then if you want. That's why you should never build your cannon, like, right in there. That's just dumb.
Like, I built my cannon so far back because I didn't have any space.
That was a nice shotgun cannon, though. I seen that cannon before. That's like the first cannon I had ever built.
It was good too because they killed you the first time.
What? Oh, that one.
I'm gonna try this again. It's just the pain is just building it back. Actually. Sam, she should make,
like,
this
should be,
like, episode, like, what, 2? Yeah. Okay.
Are
there servers that have TNT
War? Huh?
Is there servers that have TNT War?
I don't think there, like, are servers that have TNT Wars.
Because it's only, like, PC, right?
Yeah, I don't even know if any PC servers have TNT Wars.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, they do? Yeah. Fudge your knuckle. Ooh! It's like blowing up this my little platform in front of it. I can. Oh, gosh! Oh, my cannon's ripe. My cannon's ripe. Oh, it blew up over there, look! It blew up over there! Oh, my cannon. I blew up my cannon. I blew up the front of my cannon. The last TNT Wars map I played, the walls were so thin, I thought it was a little dumb. Because the walls are supposed to be thick. I could just bomb you. I could be a Nazi bomber. Bomb you. Oh, my hand. This hand's ripe. This hand's done for. Hi. Don't you dare light this. I'm just trying to get rid of some wall.
I was trying to see what you were building. What are you doing anyway?
Please tell me that lever does not go up. I'm just getting rid of all the TNT in my inventory. Probably be a fun way to do it. Warning, this TNT is very high voltage. If you're a criminal and you want to get somebody, like, if you want to rob somebody's house, here's a tip, like, here's a tip what not to do. What not to do. And then I've just seen this in a movie. Don't get the person. Don't make the frame the person and get that guy. The guy you're gonna rob under house arrest. Cause that's just dumb. You know why? Cause then how are you supposed to rob the house? See what I mean? You can't rob the house if the guy's gonna be there 24/7. I'm gonna go in creative to see the damage of that.
No, I already fixed it.
Whoa! Did the TNT come over here? Uh-huh. Oh, your place is empty! And how did the bedrock break?
I don't know.
You broke it. I don't know. I just watched you break a piece. Oh my gosh. That thing probably would have killed you. That explosion was epic. Oh gosh.
Lucky me, I still remember how to build the cannon.
No!
What happened?
Oh, my storage room might be ripe. Oh, nope, it's safe. That, know what I'm doing? There's no point in building a can anymore. I've got no cans left. Well, I've got one can left, but I don't feel like using it. It's nowhere close to where you're building. You are going to be ripe. I am going to I'm suiciding. It's come to that point where I just gotta suicide this place. Cause we're already 24 minutes into this video. We're over a half an hour. We've been filming for over a half an hour. Exfil, yeah, no, but it doesn't matter. You did.
So,
okay.
So starting now, it doesn't matter if you fall or whatever. Like anything that will kill you, your opponent.
This is gonna cost me my last life if I don't survive this.
I shouldn't put so much power into my cannon though. But like, yeah. Alright. If I remember what else I was doing there. Let me switch to
bye bye.
Are you launching? Did
he die? How? Did you change game modes?
Changed the game mode to survival, but I didn't die.
Ooh! Let's
blow up my cannon again.
I'm not supposed to have your island.
What you do?
I went over to your island, but you were in that room, you weren't looking, and on the one of the sides of your island, I was filling it with TNT. I piled up, put TNT in a dispenser, and then flicked the lever, and it all went off. I'm just gonna grab the rest of the TNT out of this dispenser now. Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh my. No! Oh! I just lost to a guy who's never played TNT Wars before. Oh gosh. Okay guys, that is for it today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video with me, Stamp25, and Danzel. Oh my gosh, I just lost to a guy who's never played TNT Wars before. What the heck is this? To end this off, I know what we're gonna do. Slash spawn point. I'm gonna write this down somewhere. I need a sticky note. There we go, sticky note. Pencil now. Here's a pencil. Okay, to end this off, here's what we're gonna do. 7, 10. And we're gonna go over to here. Fifteen slash 1, 2, 1. Let's change that to 20. And now, hey Danzel, wanna have some fun? Slash 153 971 20 slash 1, 2, 2, 1 TNT. Boom. Let's end this video with a boom. Oh my god! Oh gosh!
I'm done with this game.
Oh my gosh, it's still going off over here! Is it gonna blow up spawn? Oh, I think that's gonna blow up Spawn. Let's blow up Spawn too. Oh my gosh, I hope you guys enjoyed the video with me, Damp25, and we'll see you all later.